protect his treasure. He even had his family and servants buried close by to guard the door.
Oh, that's
interesting. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, I was just saying that. But anyways, everybody, welcome back to Chariot. Well, we're going to hit up the... We don't need a speed run, but we're going to hit up entrance B here.
I'll check out the waterfalls. They're enchanting.
You sound so... weird. Well, you're a skeleton, so... What do I know? I don't know anything about skellies. Alright, well, let's get right on into this game. Alright, hopefully we can find the blueprint.
No! It's too dark in here. I can't stand the dark. Stop! Were you listening to me? Go back and find another way out of here. I'm not going any further without some light.
We're gonna go get all these gems. Come on, Cart. We'll collect all these gems to find ourselves a magical place. Yep, it's going to tell us to go back the way we came, but at least I found the blueprint. I think I should have enough, actually, to... I think I should have enough. Oh, whatever. I don't need that shit. I got plenty of treasure so far. I'm probably sucking at this. I probably should have all kinds of items and just be rolling through. Whoop! We made it. Whoop, whoop. We made it. Whoop. I didn't. There. If I didn't celebrate the times I didn't suck, I wouldn't celebrate any. Ah! Sadness. No, well, we're going this way, Cart. I don't care. We're going this way. I want a ride. Come on, Cart. We need to redo this. We need to go back here so we can go down this chip. Hey, this is the part where he says he's scared now, I think. Oh, wow, that was simple enough. At least we got that other blue print, though.
There's no need to think.
On the tether.
Awesome. Okay. You found a new gadget blueprint.
I did.
Head on over to the shop, and I can build it for you.
Well, so I guess this is nothing.
So I can read at night. But I don't think the chariot would fit. I should get one of these so I can read at night. Oh, you can attach your rope to this while you do something else. Personally, I'd use it to swing on the other rope like a monkey.
Ah, that's what I'm going to do, just that. Alright, so, I guess, no, that's speedrun entrance. I don't care about that. Speedrun entrance. I guess I'm on this one.
I'll call the elevator for you. Enjoy the pretty plants.
I don't know what I gotta do. We'll give it a thorough investigating. Now that I got the peg, I think that's what it was. I needed the peg to get that thing, because if I remember right, there was a peg part in this map the last time I played it, but I don't remember, sure. I thought there was a pig. Come on, cart. We gotta get on up here. We're gonna give this place a good old onesie. Hey, cart. You're not allowed to be in a dick like that.
When you get back to the castle, tell the Royal Engineers they're all fired. This is needlessly complicated.
Wrong button. Alright, well, they're all dead. Simple enough, simple enough. Alright, gonna collect. Go. Well, actually, I guess this is wrong, technically. Alright, we made it to this checkpoint. Moving right along.
Looters! Two arms! Two arms! Save me!
What is up, boy? Alright, we got jewels there. Yep. Well, that sucks. Well, looks like we're gonna have to reset now.
Wait, what happened? I have a strange feeling of déjà vu.
I broke the game, that's what. Fast speed. Alright, I think there's something over here. Oh yeah, there was. There was. It was leading me to go this way. Oh, come on. One, two, three. There we go. Pull in the cart. Pull in the cart. Feels a job. I do. Oh. Oh. Ah! Ah! Look at this guy. He's genius. Wait a minute. There's something fishy going on over here. All right, we got this. Noise as wheels. Angry. Damn it. Come on, cart. We gotta get up here. There we go. Yes, it wasn't all I thought it was. Alright, well. I can still work on the... Come on, cart. Oh, fuck me. Come on, cart. Let's do this. Woohoo. Alright, we're gonna go this way. There's gotta be something here. Why else would they put it? Why would there be an over here if there wasn't anything? Well, we got some gold from that little loot. That was... that was impressive right there. You son bitch. Come on, you stupid bitches. Alright, we got this. I think. Or I should say, I think I got this. I think we got this. I think it's good. I think it's good. I think we're good. We're good. We got it. We made it. We made it. We made it. We made it. I made it. Alright, I need to get up here. Damn it, how do I do this? Yep. I guess we don't. That's a secret. Don't do anything that you aren't sure you can do. Alright, well, there's nothing going on, it seems. I'm not sure what's happening. Oh shit, can I not get back up there? I gotta go this way. Oh, how does this game like to test my patience?
That's what you get for making so much noise.
Good thing I don't give a shit about you, stupid piece of shit, motherfucking AI. Alright, we're done with that area. Wait a minute, what am I doing? There's a spot up there. Go give that a peek. To come up here. Come on, Kurt. On the other side, King. Yep. Rick. Thing. Is this what I missed? I don't know. Yep. Well, I did get the lantern. Alright, that looked like we just got rewarded with coins. This game's equivalent to coins. Yeah. I would have done it. I would have tried. Well, I know what to do, actually. If I could get there. There we go. We got it. Boom. All right, we got one done. All right, time to get elastic. Oh, all right. I'm sorry, it's essentially the same video as the last time. There's something I'm missing. I didn't realize I missed something. Or else I would have done it already. But I'm running out of time, so. I'm sorry. That I have to do this all over on camera. Come on, Kurt. 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 Come on, Chariot. Because that's what you're technically called. I just body slammed the shit out of the king. He's all like, woohoo, but he got his ass rocked. That's why he skipped so hard. Alright, we got this here. I'm almost fully loaded, man. Alright. A nice trip down. Well, I missed it. I think. I don't have any way to get back up. Actually, I did. Now I don't have any way to get back up there. Because I forgot you could hold B and reset yourself. But no, I'm too big of an idiot. Come on, Kurt. We gotta get up here, damn it. I really wonder what's up with the ground there, because it just looks awkward. I won't fuck it up this time. I said I won't fuck it up, damn it. Ooh, that was a close one. Alright, we made it here.
Thank me, but feel free.
You can go kill yourself, you stupid ass bitch. I ain't gonna thank you for shit.
Welcome back. I've always got time for my favorite customers.
I was pointing out this one here. There's a blueprint there, it looks like. Why is it? What's going on here? Wait, what? Alright. Well, anyways, guys, that's all I got time for today. So, that's been Chariot Part 5. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry it's essentially a repeat of the last one. But I'm going to play it a bit, and then I'll figure out what's wrong, and then I'll be back with the rest of this pretty decent game for being a free one. But anyways, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, drop a comment. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video game. Bye. I screwed up. It's supposed to be I'll see you in the next game.